so Brother Herman, what Uganda Herman is similar?
Reza.
You mock a sebo.
Something happened in the family.
One way, Chaba, one family.
And some of you found yourself nowhere.
Abamukumwe ne mwesanga nga muli awo tayo.
Amanya semgera hamani okuve Masaka.
Semgera hamani from Masaka.
Saja akatonda chayogera ko chitofu.
What man of God has said is true.
Nakulembera nga baganda bango genda mbasawa baganda.
I used to lead my brothers to go to witch doctors.
Nabawo nagende chitebe okulokokere bintu nembyo cha ne bampala na nyera tetukwata.
When I went to chitebe I got saved. I burnt the witchcraft items.
We are
not in one accord. Now 7 years I'm jobless. For them, they still worship demons. Slaughter goats, bewitch me.
7 years, you say you are not working?
For 7 years, I'm jobless.
Now you are going to work. For attention.
Chitafe, tukwebaza.
Raza.
Imuka sebo.
Katewa kabugo to dangayo.
Never go back to Kabugo's place. Kabugo.
Saji wa katona choke na chitufo. Msaji wa ya alimbiri isi kuruwe mbala la tuagenda yon tutea.
He's a witch doctor.
Mulogo.
Msa umoganda ya Kabugo, jaja Kabugo.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. That witch doctor is called Jaja Kabugo. He's on Mbirizi, that side of Masaka Road. We went there for witchcraft.
This is the man who destroyed you.
Ono ye musaji ya kuzikiriza.
And all your jobs.
Let me remove your na.
He sent for a cloth.
Yakutu molgoye.
That was all.
Wech to wechari.
Musaja wa katonda chayogende chitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Family nepo yamuya funo olugoye ne tugenda na loku musa uyo.
As family members, we each got a cloth and went with it to that witch doctor. From that time, I've never got peace.
Era chayogera chitufu.
What you've said is true.
Musamila wamuita jaji akabugo.
That witch doctor is called Kabugo, Jaja Kabugo. We branch off from Mbirizi at the
same post.
Every minute I hear that my mother is about to die where she is in Masaka.
So this is the witch doctor who destroyed totally your family.
That's true, there's no peace in our family. Between me and my mother, my siblings, we have no peace. We want
because,
to kill each other.
Because they sent you for a goat. Ever since.
Very true. We bought that goat at 350,000 shillings.
Ever since they slaughtered that goat and they spilled the blood.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Yes, you see it, we spilled the blood on you. Now, instead of the blood of Jesus, you have the blood of the goat. And that is why in the dream, you dream that they are strangling you.
Man of God, what you've said is true. My children keep having nightmares and they sleep talk, they walk while they're sleeping.
That is the anger you have.
You
nearly killed one of the kids.
Man of God, what you've said is true. My eldest son is going to senior 4 now. I almost killed him.
Come here. You love him the most. Because the Lord is delivering you today. The mighty name of Jesus. Death, go. Father, change them all. Bring them here. You are free. Give him 500. Let him bring the family plus the mom. Except one man, he will not come. Yet the legs are paining him too much. Because all the witchcraft were hid at his place. That is why he will not come. Thinking that when he comes here, we shall destroy the witchcraft.
What you've
said is very true, man of God. It's called Joseph. My younger brother has all the ancestral items for witchcraft.
So go and bring them all.
Gendo balete bonna.
I know where they are. It is near the bush.
Edogo yidi kumpi na chisiko.
Kumpi wali kasiko. Si wediri.
Wechiri musajja wa Katonda.
That's true, man of God.
Why are you wondering?
I was fearing to come
here,
but I broke through
to come. I'm surprised to see that whatever you're saying is true.
Have you seen me closing my eyes?
No, man of God.
There's Nalongo, she lost even her kid.
Refused
to come here.
What?
That is true, man of God. That is my sister. You have God.
Even when you quitted the unsafe house in the small town,
that was
and
said, I'm not safe
here.
I thought it was the house which had a problem. Because even the house I'm in now, they were about to evict me. I thought every house I enter has
how
a problem.
How do I know all that?
You are a true man of God. I've confirmed it.
But the Nakalema deceived you.
Man of God, Nakalema is a witch doctor. What you've said is true. She stays in Kazo.
I said Nakalema deceived you. What you've said is
true.
Whatever
man
she
of God.
Was telling you was wrong. The house
is the only the problem. Have you had my
grand?
Nakalema herself has got a severe backache. Don't you know that?
I didn't know that. She sits
down like this.
Yes,
I found her sitting. Checking
her
head. My grandson.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. She said the house has a problem and not admit to it.
That's why I said Nakalema yakulimba.
Yes, I'm writing Kugame that Nakalema lied you.
Shitani mubiba nangi.
Satan is so bad. You are a man of God, that's why you know it.
You went there, and when you turn this way, Mwasanga bakorawo awo.
Wagenda yo, umachuka we
muti.
Okiriza.
Choyogera chitufu.
Okiriza kati.
Okiriza musajja wa Katonda.
Naliyo.
Was I there?
Tobanga yo. Eroli musajja wa Katonda.
You were not there. You are a man
so
of God.
Never argue.
To wakananga.
There are people whom God has gifted.
Wali abantu Katonda be yawe bilabo.
With his presence, with his wisdom, with his understanding, with his eyes, they don't need demons to know you. And sometimes you get a pain here.
Man of God, what you've said is very true. Sometimes I think because I'm tired, because of driving, I feel
how
pain
do I
here
know?
In the back. You are a man of God and you're a prophet. It is all true.
How is it?
It's all right, so, man of God.
Go and tell Nsubuga that the power is there.
Oyo musamize alikazo ba muzala masaka era yatuwanzanga malusu mu nkoko Nsubuga we masaka.
That which doctor called Nsubuga.
Yali akola ku byalo bali wafe kuwanda mu nkoko malusu kutusala konjala.
That which doctor called Nsubuga is found in Kazo. He hails from Masaka and is the one who was in charge guiding us in making chicken sacrifices and rituals for the ancestral spirits.
That is
why I have told you go and tell Nsubuga.
Ewa Kakanda manyi jiegali.
But at Kakanda's place, the power is there.
Elaba toba angeje na vale kaje valina katije basalire mbuzi.
I left my younger siblings there. They are still there making goat sacrifices.
I know the place. Kukubo ogendo kuchama waliwo akatike yateka kuliko obuleku.
Echifonchi manyi, as you're branching off from the road, he put a stick on which he hangs calabashes. Man of God, what you've said is true. Sometimes they put their three calabashes and another time they put two. Man of God, what you've said is true. You have surrounded my life.
There
is another witch doctor called Chironde. Don't you know him?
Please enlighten.
When you go like
this,
leave in Subuga's place.
When you're
standing there, you see ahead a hill. Man of God, what you've said is true.
One
day we had
some. Chironde, namutumya nga tuyitiridde obungi abalwadde.
Man of God, what you said is very true. One time we had gone for witchcraft to be performed on us, and then that witch doctor called for Chironde. He called for Chironde, the witch doctor, to come and help him attend to the clients who were so many. You are a true prophet.
And you met there a girl who was almost mad.
Man of God, what you've said is true. We were told that that dark girl who looked like mad was the one possessed with the evil spirits.
Down there at the well, there was a witch doctor called Kevina.
Mukazi.
She's a woman. The small path that would bypass the sugar cane plantation.
Then you, ahead you
see papyrus.
When you talk about the papyrus, I remember that place, man of God. Deceiving is bad. During those years, there is no place which I didn't reach. You are a man of God and you are a prophet. You can see where someone has come from and where he's going.
Kati, I'll send you for all these witch doctors. Where's Isaac these days?
Isaac, I don't know what you know.
Isaac is a friend of mine. He used to take me to a certain witch doctor in Mukono. I don't know where he is now.
Don't you know that he got debts? He was even imprisoned 3 times. That's new to me.
I know.
You want to know where he is. Let him struggle on his own. Let me look for my God. I want you to remember at Mbuga's place.
I know him. He's a witch doctor.
Don't you know that
they were almost killing you at Mbuga's place?
Man of God, what you've said is true. That was a long story also. I don't want to remember where I came from.
You were dead, you people. From today, you are free. There are some shoes you should bring. They are pushing
shoes.
Yes, man of God.
Who gave them to you?
My friend gave them to me.
Because you used to often wear those shoes when you're going to witch doctors.
Man of God, what you've said is true.